It was December 24th at Hollis Avenue in the dark when I seen a man chilling with his dog in the park. I pushed him very slowly with my heart full of fear. But then his dog pulled my gun and he'll rage here. But then I was ill because the man had a beard and a bag full of goodies 12 o'clock had needed.
Breaking again.